Hello. Now, on my bucket list, beers that I wanted to have top was an American beer. Managed to have that. That was awesome. I guess what that beer was. Founders Breakfast Stout because I love my oatmeal stouts. One of the other beers on my top 10 bucket list was this beer. The reason being, massive fan of the Effelwise Natural. Salvator. I've seen many other people have it, but luckily, on a trip to Southport, we're in Brewer, managed to pick up this bottle. Bit pricey, not bad. Honey pine colour. You are getting like honey, you're getting lager, you're getting caramel. More caramel than anything else. It's borderline like a lager IPA. Is this such a thing? Because it's got like almost lager, almost IPA. Definitely honey there. Caramel. Bit of floral, like smell there. Like a flower honey. Yeah, definitely. Cheers. What it is, this is 7.9%. Big beer. The thing is, you're getting that natural effervescent beer from the Paulaner. Then I've just had the Doppelbock, which is this one. No, sorry. I've just had the Dunkel. I'm having the Doppelbock. Try to read the translations on the internet. Smells great. I don't know if I'm glad that I've ticked it off my list or the fact that I've finally drank it because it is a great beer. I mean, I love my European beers from Italy, Germany, and Belgium. Now, I had a French Belgian strong ale. Yesterday, 13%. Had to pour it away. It was just the alcohol content was a bit too overpowering. Kind of getting the same thing with this. Same thing with this. But the thing is, just as you think, oh, I've got to pour it away, this boom kicks in, and you're like, oh, so nice. 7.9%. I think it should be around 6.9% really, but to lessen the sweetness. But other than that, it's a great beer. Yeah, it should be a little less, maybe. But a really nice beer. You're getting a little candy in there as well. That's probably where I got the apple from. But yeah, it's just a little too sweet for me. It's a nice beer. I'm glad I've got it off my list now. Not that much left on there now. The past year I've had so many great beers. This is a great beer. Just should be a little lower in ABV. As far as the best of all the Paulaner range, I'd have to argue that even the Dunkel or the Natural is the best. But the Natural, for me, it just edges it because it made me want to buy the entire range. But considering the ABV on this, and the fact it's drinkable, good beer. Anyway, you take care. Goodbye.